candidate Charles Sanderson's nephew, Teddy Montgomery, can be seen participating in a gay wedding.
I somehow sent the video to the campaign office by accident. Please forgive me.
I don't know if I can.
Time.
You guys need some new material.
Hey. Hi. Thanks for finally calling me back. How does one start with the biggest apology ever?
Silver, an apology is not going to return my life back to the way it was.
I know. But you know that I didn't leak that video on purpose, right? It was a horrible mistake.
Yeah, a mistake that not only humiliated me, it ruined my uncle's campaign and turned my entire family against me. Do you want to know the worst part? I'm going through all this, and I can't even talk to my best friend because it's all her fault.
So, what, did you call me all the way down here just to tell me you're not going to forgive me?
No, I called you because I need some closure with you. I accepted a coaching job at a tennis camp in London.
What?
I'm leaving town. For good.
My agent just got me a runway show at CU that'll pay off a huge chunk of my contract. Naomi asked me to do and expect her to cough up the cash.
Well, it's nice to see Naomi giving money to charity. And you're still losing.
Man, you're still cheating.
Oh, give me a break. You up for one last beach day tomorrow?
Yeah. Hey.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go boss eight around.
So where do you go? Where are you going here?
Silver told me you're leaving.
Yeah, day after tomorrow.
So I thought I'd come say goodbye. I'm headed back to D.C. for my last semester at Georgetown. And I also got an internship with a gay rights nonprofit.
Sounds perfect for you.
Teddy, I know you're so upset about the whole video mess. And I wish it never happened either, but it did. Running away isn't going to fix anything. Your friends really care about you, especially Silver. And I do, too.
Look, Shane, you don't understand what it's like. Okay, every time I turn on the TV, there's some conservative labeling me the country's worst problem, or some liberal calling me a civil rights hero. I'm under a microscope now.
Your dad's a movie star. People noticing you isn't anything new.
This is different than the paparazzi outside of my dentist. I want to be a normal person, not the hot topic on The View.
Well, what's normal? You're a person. One that can do amazing things for so many people. You can have a bigger impact in a day than I can in a whole year. Do you know how jealous that makes me?
Yeah, well, it's no secret that you and I are different.
Yeah. Yes, we are.
Yeah.
You know, one day, I hope you understand that you were never a cause to me. I just want to be there for someone who feels completely alone. You'll never understand that because you have no friends.